Good afternoon and welcome to FHS Trojan Esports. Tonight is week three in the Rocket League world, the Rocket League season. We have two special shoutcasters tonight. We've got two of last year's team that were the state champions. We've got Andrew Tietze, Jacob Carlson. They will be here to call the game for you. Tonight's match is going to be against Centerpoint Urbana. I do believe that they are new to the league this year. The Trojans coming in, they started in a preseason match against Edgewood High School in Madison, Wisconsin, played them very well. They are some past champions in the state of Wisconsin. Then week one we played, and week two we won both of those. We gave up a couple games in the matches, but we've gotten a lot of experience for some of our less experienced players trying to build that bench and everything. So tonight we take on Centerpoint Urbana in a best of five match. So for now, let's find out who the team is for the Fairfield Trojans.
And now, introducing the defending 2022-2023 IAHSEA D1 Rocket League champions from Fairfield, Iowa, your very own Fairfield Trojan. Gabe Strong. Carter Stutzman. Dimitri Petromaeus. Jackson Allen. Gabe Tejada. Coach Michael Golden. Coach Hunter Drish.
And now let's find out who we have starting in game one. Jackson Allen. Drinking dope. Gabe Tejada.
Jumping that, summing that, jumping that, jumping that fire, jumping that, hitting that fire, jumping that whip.
Carter Stutzman.
Living easy, living free. Season.
And our first goal starting off, Jackson. Good infield pass, good power on the shot.
Jackson Allen.
Enough from the actual game in ours.
Yeah, okay. I think we're good. Alright. Jackson taking it off his own backboard. Good defense by Quad Dragon. Carter's in a bit of a tight spot. He's able to relieve the pressure. Good demo. Gets another demo. Carter gets a flip and a beautiful flip reset for the second goal for Fairfield.
Carter!
That is the way to start a game.
Do we just press those to do the game sound?
Good infield pass. Carter with another pass. Oh! A little too high in the shot by Gay. That's all right, though. Carter's going to take this up. Tries a musty pass. Doesn't get the contact he needed. a good 50 there. And Center Point doing a really good job keeping off the attack from Fairfield right now. They just need to find something on offense. But this high-powered Fairfield offense is going to be hard to top. And they're looking in a bit of trouble here. And Gabe's going to put him up 3-0.
Gabe Tejada!
3 minutes to go. Good pass from Carter. Gabe's going to take it under control here. Fairfield playing the aerial game right now. And that's a pass from Jackson. No one there for the finish, though. Oh, and we might have a good attack from the blue team there. Center Point finally starting to find a little bit of pressure on the ball. And Gabe's going to take this one under control. He gets bumped, though, on his way up. Good touch off the side, and it should be a fourth goal, and there we go. Carter won't even have to tap it in.
Gabe,
just be a free one for the Trojans. How's it sound?
The goal sounds interesting.
Yeah. Here's Jackson with the ball now. Good stop from Center Point. Oh! Pass was a little bit too hot there from Carter. Interesting choice for a demo there. That's a good touch from Gabe, though. And the Trojans are doing a good job of leaving Center Point really no boost to work with back there. Carter's up. Good stop there from Center Point. They need to put something together on offense to get on the board. But Carter is playing ultimate goalkeeper and is just locking it down for the Trojans. Here may be something for Center Point. No one's there for the follow. And a flip reset from Carter. Oh! No one's there for the follow-up again. Here comes Center Point, though. Closing in on 30 seconds left in this game. And it looks like we might have another one for the Trojans. Oh, my goodness. Cool, calm, and collected as ever. Infield pass to Jackson. Pass to Carter. He's going up the wall. Let's see what Carter's got now. Nothing. Let's see if Center Point could get one on the board. Good pass from Gabe. Might just float in. And that is it. Game one. 4-0, Trojans. This series, 4-0.
Oh, did it actually?
And now let's get our starters for game two versus Center Point Urbana.
Game Tejada!
Jumping net! Summon net! Jumping net!
Oh my goodness!
Jumping net five!
Right off the bat!
Jumping net! Hitting net five!
Gabe!
Jumping out win!
What happened here? Complete disarray in defense.
Gay.
Center Point Urbana bamboozled 2 seconds into the second game. Already down a goal.
Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark?
Dimitri! Petromea!
Can you fix the broken? Can you feel? Can you feel
the concussion? And here we go. Dimitri coming in hot. For goal two.
Dimitri!
For the Petromeas! Touch there from Dimitri, eliminate some pressure. Gonna take it under control here. Gets it over one. Finally starting to see some offense from the blue team, maybe. But that Fairfield defense is just too strong. It's a shot from Gabe. Let's see what Center Point can do here. Finally keeping the ball away from their half. Gabe's gonna take it under control. Oh, that's a bad touch from the blue team, and that is going to be goal number three for the Trojans. Once again, Center Point's defense just not on the same page.
Tejada!
And you are seeing the consequences unfold. Here comes Gabe now off the wall. That's a good touch. Fake from Dimitri. And off the crossbar. Let's see what Center Point have here. Good touch inside. No one's there for the follow, though. It's a good touch from Gabe. Oh my goodness, do we have a rule one going on the goal line? Off the backboard from Gabe. Oh my goodness, almost an own goal. Center Point hangs on. It's still only three. Oh my goodness, that's going to be the first goal of the series for Center Point. Maybe we're seeing the beginnings of a comeback. You never know. Quad Dragon keeping Center Point alive here. Just over halfway left. The touchdown from Goliath. There's a shot too high. That's all right, though. Fairfield can regroup here. Have a bit of time on the wall. Gabe's going to have a touch over one. He's met by a wall of blue, though. Now Fairfield can regroup, set up some play on offense. Doesn't materialize in anything though. It's a good touch from Gabe. Dimitri misses the ball. All three of them are going. And you really wish... Oh, what a shot! That's going to be goal number 4 for Fairfield. Beautiful stuff. A lot of confidence, a lot of power in that shot.
Gabe.
And no one's strong. Back for center point. 4-1. Hey, what's up? Goal number 5 for the Trojans. Once again, Goliath, just a beast on offense. What a great play there by Dimitri, though, to set him up.
Gay.
The pass and the bump.
Strong.
And Fairfield, just offensive juggernauts right now. Here comes Gabe with space off the wall. Let's see what he can do here. 3 flips into the ball. Oh, what a shot from Gabe. And that is the nail in the coffin. 6-1 Trojans. Wow.
Gabe.
That's pretty stuff. Top corner. Pre-flip shot. Good touch there by Goliath. Gabe's going to pop one high. Let's see if Dimitri can finish it off, and he can. 7-1 Fairfield. Beautiful play once again.
Dimitri! Petromaeus!
Great setup by Gabe, and an even better finish by Dimitri. And here comes center point. See if they can pull together another goal, make it look respectable. But so far, Fairfield have been far and above dominating this series. Here they come, though. Gabe's going to eliminate some pressure. Good touch off the wall. Touchdown from Dimitri. And let's see if Fairfield has one more goal in him. Already 7-1, but why not 8? Oh, this might be trouble for Fairfield now. Whiff from Dimitri. Here comes Gabe with space, though. Do not want to leave him alone with the ball. Turning for a shot, perhaps? Trojans have. Can they close it out? Here comes center point, though. Maybe trying to make something happen on offense. Good stop from Dimitri. He's hanging up there. Let's see what Jackson can do on the ball. He's going to try to get a touch middle. Doesn't look like anyone's there for the follow-up. On what are center point doing on defense right now? Leaving it up for Dimitri. He's going to shoot, and he's going to score. Dimitri putting the Trojans on the board.
Dimitri! Petromaeus!
Just over 30 seconds in. That's a good 50 off the kickoff. Here come the Trojans again. That's a great 50 from Jackson. Let's see if anyone's there for the finish. It's bumper cars on center point's goal line right now. That's a great infield pass, but no one's there for the finish. Good touch from Dimitri. And Centerpoint really struggling to maintain boost in their own half right now. It's really killing them. It's a great 50 though. Quad Dragon pushing them up. Trying to rally the troops. But Fairfield are not breaking. And here's an opportunity. Good save from Quad Dragon again. It's a great touch for Jackson. A lot of double commits coming out of Centerpoint right now, and I think that's really hurting their chances on offense. No problem for Jackson there. Trying to get some boost, make something happen. And here's an opportunity. Oh, here we go. Good save from Dimitri getting back. Prevented what would have been a tie game. Oh, that's an unfortunate bump on the defense. Dimitri gonna take his time here. Centerpoint still just can't find any rhythm on offense. Oh, that's a team pinch. Whether intentional or not, it may be a Fairfield goal, and it is. What a finish.
Gabe, strong.
Let's see what Centerpoint can do if they can get back in this game. It's a good touch by Jackson. Off target. Jackson all alone on defense, but he's holding his own back there. Pass middle, no one's there. Good back pass from Jackson. A really cohesive offensive sequence from the Trojans right now. And that's off the backboard. And there's goal number three. Once again, beautiful setup by Jackson. And that is goal three for the Trojans.
Gabe, strong.
Teamwork is on point right now. And it's looking like this might be the last game of the series. Oh, what's happening here? Good stop by Centerpoint. And this might be trouble. Good stop from Dimitri. Dimitri's with the shot. Goliath is there. Oh. Another one. No one's there for the follow. And that was a huge opportunity for the Trojans. Here they come again, though. Centerpoint still just cannot find the rhythm that they need to score a goal. Oh, and that's a double commit and a double miss by Centerpoint. That could be bad. Lucky to escape unscathed with that one. Here they come, though. Oh, and that might just be in. Oh, my goodness. Dimitri's going to take it off the side. Good save by Centerpoint there. Really holding it down. Dimitri trying to do something here. He's met with another wall of blue cards, though. Can they get one more? Dimitri's up in the air. And it looks like that is going to do it. Oh, keeping it up. And that's it. Fairfield takes the series with relative ease. 3-0 Trojans.
All right. Thank you to Andrew and Jacob for their help today. That puts us at 3-0 in the conference, 4-0 on the season with our preseason game. The state league will be taking a break while schools are on break, so the Trojans will be returning after the new year with a game against Williamsburg. So watch our Facebook page for the district, the school webpage, and the school Twitter, as well as the FHS eSports Twitter at FHS_team. We'll let you know when our next game is, and we hope to see you then. Thank you for watching.